An NBA star who grew up in Chicago's West Lawndale neighborhood is giving back by inspiring at-risk kids to do good things with their lives.
Julian Cruz is live with the details. Julian?
Dina, a lot of energy here in this building right now. These young basketball players absolutely thrilled to death that they are on the same floor with Alfonzo McKinnie, who plays with the Golden State Warriors. McKinnie, who was born here in Chicago, showing his love for the city, and he's doing it by focusing in on the kids.
For them to see me beat the odds, you know, I think it gives them more motivation, more hope that, you know, they can make it out.
26-year-old Alfonzo McKinnie hoping to inspire the 100 or so kids that he's sponsoring here at his Chicago basketball camp.
They see me as an NBA player, but, you know, I just try to tell them anything is possible.
Whether it comes to basketball or being a doctor or lawyer, the message that the former Marshall High School standout and University of Wisconsin Green Bay graduate wants to pass on to others is that it all begins with school.
School was always the number one priority, you know, for me. You need to pick a plan B, you know, because it's not easy to get to the NBA.
It was a hard road for the little boy out of North Lawndale, one of Chicago's toughest neighborhoods, where shootings happen all too often. The unheralded college player who transferred to Wisconsin Green Bay, persevering through injury to play with the Golden State Warriors.
I would pray with him, tell him everything would be all right. You would make it. You got to start from the bottom to get to the top. And he's here, and I'm very, very excited.
And Alfonzo with a large extended family, not just his mom, but his grandparents, the whole family, everybody proud of what he is doing here.